Now, gel pens are really handy for adding fine details, especially over black and white areas. So little white areas like this. And all it simply is something like that, look, okay? And you want a gel pen that's a permanent ink on there as well. So that enables me, when it's dry, to put a little bit of colour over the top. This particular one is a Uniball Signo Broad, but there are other ones on the market as well. This is a Jelly Roll 08 from Sakura, and that's got a finer tip on that one. But you find with this particular one, it's not quite as bright white as the other ones. But as I mentioned, you can then, if you want to, add a little bit of colour over the top. Once it's dry though, because it's a permanent kind of white pen as well. So it all depends on what you're going to use it for. So it's great for highlights in certain areas, like on this thistle as well, this spear thistle I'm working on. So there, just some ideas on working with kind of gel pens and the ones that I tend to play with when I'm working on my watercolour paintings.